And in tonight's video, oh yes, I can't wait for this trailer reaction. Personally, myself, I've been waiting for this movie for quite some time. Stars the Leonardo DiCaprio, Brad Pitt, and more importantly, directed by Quentin Tarantino.
That's it.
Do you remember what it's called?
Once Upon a Time in Hollywood.
Hey, well done. Yeah, and Margot Robbie and Al Pacino and Luke Perry.
It certainly has.
The list is huge.
Yeah, it's massive.
Yeah. But no, I heard about this one some time ago, and it is Tarantino's ninth film. He supposedly might only be directing 10, and then that is it.
That's it. And they didn't really bring Bruce Lee back. We know that.
We know that. Yeah, we had comments in the last reaction to the teaser trailer for Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. And yes, we knew that weren't the real Bruce Lee, don't we? Or did we, Kev?
I'm pretty sure.
Anyway, if you're hyped for this, like we are, smash the like in the meantime. Let's go for the trailer.
I'm Rick Dalton. It's my pleasure, Mr. Schwartz.
Call me Marvin. What is that? That your son?
No, it's my stunt double, Cliff.
Son.
Last night, we watched a Rick Dalton double feature. All the shooting. I love that stuff, you know, with the killing.
A lot of killing.
Anybody order fried sauerkraut?
Oh!
Wow.
Seems this world's got you down. You're feeling bad, bad, be so
free. Are you an actor?
No, I'm a stuntman.
Look at me.
So you're still with Rick, huh?
Still here.
You can do anything you want to him.
I hired you to be an actor, Rick. Not a TV cowboy. You're better than that.
Line. Cut! Embarrass yourself like that in front of all those goddamn people.
All right, what's the matter, partner?
It's official, old buddy. Well, it has been.
August night and the leaves hanging down and the grass on the ground.
Here I am, flat on my ass. And who I got living next door to me?
I'm Sharon Tate. I'm in the movie.
You're in this?
That's me. I play Miss Carlson, the klutz.
Oh! Charlie's gonna dig you.
Let's go, what? <Okay. laughs> Look at all them stars.
It's just packed. In this town, that can all change like that.
Hey, you're Rick fucking Dalton. Don't you forget it.
Yeah. Oh,
awesome.
You know, I kind of like, I look at that as a Tarantino movie. I know it's only a trailer, but this is very reminiscent of a kind of Martin Scorsese kind. I know, to be fair, you'd expect them links with Leonardo and Scorsese. They've done quite a few films already, but that has got that feel to it.
The setting of the era and everything is absolutely perfect. All the old cars and even the lighting is how the film, the actual colour and everything looks how
with the music. They've got that. He's cool. Whoever's done that, that's a good job there as well. It's nice to actually see Leonardo DiCaprio back as well. He's had a couple of years off as well. So
It didn't look like he'd really come back to work, did it? That just looked like a great big laugh for everyone.
With the flamethrower. I loved that bit. Imagine being an actor doing that scene.
I think it just looked like we're having laughs all the way through. I can't wait to see this one, to be honest.
Can imagine. I know. I said it in the intro. I kind of hope this ain't Tarantino's penultimate movie.
No, that's it. It's his ninth, and he said he was only going to do 10.
The Hateful Eight. Brilliant film. I like most of Tarantino's films. What's your favourite? Let me know. I suppose everyone just thinks Pulp Fiction, but no, I mean, this still looks great, doesn't it? It looks fantastic. It looks like a laugh, and it comes out in like July, doesn't it? 26th of July, and that bit of fluff can go over there. But no, I don't really need to add too much more of this. We've said the cast already. It's huge. There's loads of them in there.
That's it, yep. And as you say, Quentin Tarantino, director, writer, and co-producer.
Yeah. he likes to work, and when he works hard. Right. So yeah, let us know what your thoughts are of Once Upon a Time in Hollywood in the comments below. Be sure to subscribe, and we'll see you all soon.
Catch you on the flip side.